So I'm just going to share a bit of background about myself and then talk about what I hope to achieve in this session. Okay, so I've been practicing Lean Startup for a couple of years now. And I'm also part of a couple of different groups where I mentor a few other companies, startups. I'm now with Intuit, which is also a much larger company that still works as sort of small teams of startups using both design thinking and Lean Startup. And I want to sort of just share some real practical examples of how I've tried to use Lean Startup and some challenges that I've faced. And I don't want to be someone here who's coming and trying to give a lot of gyan, because I think there's enough gyan out there. So I'm hoping I can share some real examples, because I think that's kind of where it's valuable, and encourage more conversations within our community to talk about sort of what's working for you or what's not working for you, and how can we learn from each other. And I think to me, if I can incubate some thoughts and get people together here talking about it, figuring out how in the context of Agile and Lean things could work together, that'll be great. I'm not here to evangelize Lean Startup. I think there's some strengths here. There's certain areas where it hasn't worked for me. Ultimately, I think these things are horses for courses. It's design thinking, customer development. I think you've sort of got to choose depending on what you're trying to achieve. But here, I'll talk a little more specifically with respect to Lean Startup, how I've applied it, and certain things that I've learned. So I'm a perpetual entrepreneur, even if I'm a part of a big company, an intrapreneur in a big company. I've been a part of multiple startups in the past. I lived and worked in the Bay Area for a while as a part of one startup that we took public. We grew it globally. I've held a number of different roles, been a part of taking different products to the market. I've been both in engineering leadership roles as well as in product leadership roles. And I just love working with small teams to foster innovation and help take ideas, you know, ground up. I've also been a mentor at Lean Startup Machine. And that's sort of where I felt like, hey, it's good to sort of talk about all this, but really sort of sharing examples is useful since we can then really learn a little more from each other. I'll also talk a bit about me as a senior product manager at Intuit in the context of how I know many of you are from much larger companies, and I think a lot of this still applies for you, although the case study that I'm going to share is from a startup that I was a part of earlier. So this is a case study that ended up getting really popular, too popular to the point where it's almost a little embarrassing in some ways. But I had people like Benjamin Southwark, then you know Gary Toss, people who I really, really respect, sort of reaching out and saying, hey, this is how you guys should build product. And I think it sort of inspired me to say, hey, you know, to look to share more with people, learn more from others too. And I hope that, you know, we'll all